I'm on a full lot. Started on 10 September 2015. 30 days to date of intensive feeding. Brahman crosses, these are tulies and Brahman crosses. They'll be out by 10 December 2015 after completing 90 days. So far 30 days have gone. This is the second feeding of the day. Beef concentrate 1:4. We've got some protein leaks there and some salt blocks. Young steers, youngest one at 180 kilos when it entered the feedlot. The highest had got 265. Trying to aim for about 1 kg gain a day, 1 to 2 kgs a day.